Volusia County deputies say they have a man in custody following a deadly shooting near Orange City.
Yeah, they say a man was shot at a home on New York Avenue. That man was rushed to the hospital where he died. West News' Gail Pascoe Brown is live at that scene in Orange City where she spoke to investigators. Gail.
Well, we're here at the Volusia County Operations Center, and we now know the name of that shooting victim. He was 46-year-old Ricky Young, and authorities say he lived just a few doors down from where that shooting occurred. As for the suspect, well, he's here at the Volusia County Operations Center being questioned. His name has not yet been released.
See the man with no shirt vigorously waving his arms about? He lives at the address. And the man in all black owns the house in the 1400 block of New York Avenue near Orange City, where a man was gunned down. Volusia County Sheriff's deputies responded to the 911 call shortly after noon Monday.
We've got a call from some folks there on West New York Avenue in Orange City, the county area of Orange City, that there had been a shooting and that an adult male had been shot. Deputies responded along with paramedics, and our victim was taken to the local hospital.
The male victim was transported to Florida Hospital Fish Memorial, where he later died. The suspect fled on foot, but deputies arrested him a short time later at Valentine Park in Orange City, less than half a mile away from where the shooting happened. Detectives continued to search the park, even looking in a dumpster for any clues and the weapon.
One of the neighbors told me it was a boyfriend-girlfriend thing that sparked it, and the victim must have stepped in the middle of it.
I can't comment on that yet until investigators have had a chance to talk to him.
Since June 1st of last year to present, there have been 19 calls to service at this address, ranging from assault and battery, theft, fighting, and now murder.
Now, the shooting victim was 46-year-old Ricky Young. He lived not too far from where the shooting occurred. And again, as for the suspect, his name has not been released. He's still being questioned here by detectives. I'm Gail Pascoe Brown, live in Volusia County for West 2 News.